Hello everyone, I'm GreatLook, thank you for joining me, and welcome back to Factorio 1.0 for episode 130, where we are going to hopefully be fixing some rocket fuel problems here. Because we might not be launching fewer rockets than before, but we are not launching more either, it seems at least. So let's work on this rocket fuel stuff. We just need a full belt, basically. And heck, this solid fuel seems to be backed up. Yes, it is. Okay. So we can extend this. Why did I make this in such a weird way? Oh well. Let's extendo. Not sure how much we need. Let's just overbuild it a bit. And we need more long-handed inserters, of course, as always. So we still have some backup, but that's fine. Everyone is getting enough solid fuel. Is it enough though? We aren't making a full build at least. I'm only able to make half a belt plus the productivity bonus, I guess. Then why does it seem like we're not using any of this at all and we are closer to a full belt than a half belt? Well, there's these. There's some holes in there, so I guess it makes them. Maybe we should just extend it even further. Because why not? The only thing that could go wrong is that we... Why was that not connected when it was earlier? I'm not sure. That's actually pretty weird. Oh well, let's not worry about it. So now we are out of solid fuel, at least for these last machines. But there's still some backup at the start of this, I guess. Or maybe not. There is a bit. And I guess we can fix that. Let's not put it there, let's put it there instead. To not mess things up. Seems like everything is running full speed again. There are some small holes in this build, of course, but... let's not worry too much about that. Good thing it's only the defenses being destroyed. So some of this is working, some of it isn't. That's fine, I guess. Oh, I guess the top side is getting... and this bottom one. Because all of this bell is being scripted up top, all of this is being split into two. So I guess we can... do this. Let's make it a bit more symmetrical then, like that. Okay. So, we are making more liquid fuel now. Is that enough to satisfy our rockets? Launch. We still don't get a lot up here, actually. That's a bit weird. So when these are launching, they actually start backing up, of course. That might help in the long run. Oh, also we haven't done anything about this. Which I guess means we've been wasting science. Because it seems like we can only have 2,000 science in each of these. Can we actually make it not launch if it has too much science? Does that make sense? Oh, please stop the bounce. Can we turn that down, please? Game effect? Did that make it better? I think it did. We only get 1,000 from each, so we won't waste anything here. Good. This one will probably be the worst affected one then, or what? Because it's merged with other two types. But at least it looks like we have a full build now, which is good. It might mean that we don't have a full build of yellow signs, but then we are limited by that instead. And we can handle that if we want to. Except that it means we need more lunacy structure and we don't really have a good way of extending that. So these two should be equally backed up, right? As they are just merged. This one should have an easier time, because it's only merged with the merged product of those. So this has priority, basically. I just want to make sure that we don't send as much load into the structure in here, because we are backed up. I need a good way to confirm my suspicion that we waste plans, that we just launch rockets uncontrollably. Well, maybe not that much. I don't want to lose. Those dang sounds, so loud. So now we're actually low on rocket control units. We are backed up on stuff for that, so we can extend that if we want to. And it's very possible that we want to. Where's the lift dust launch? With 1400 in his lemon card. Do we cap out at 2000? We do. So we just lost 400 science. That's pretty bad. Because that means we also lose resources used for the other science types. So I guess we should actually prioritize yellow science instead of this. We're never getting more than one belt down here, so let's also do something about this. This belt needs to be prioritized. So we do that. And you basically need to prioritize there as well. Same with you. And with these two as well, I guess. So now this belt will back up soon, and then these get the rest. We need some way to limit the. We can't just add some storage. Heck, we can even do something like this. Request everything from the system into here. Let's do it on this side instead. Do we actually have any space fans? Yes, we do. Or is that because of this? Let's do that. This will not work, never mind that. So, actually, we don't want this to be a provider chest. Now we can see that we don't have any space science in the system, except for mine. And we can now... maybe we do want it to be a logistic. We want to limit the input at least. Why have we run out of... Oh, because we're still prioritizing this. And apparently it's all being used. Really? Getting distracted all the time. Yes, it's still being used. Because we still have enough space science. Okay, that makes sense. That won't last forever though. Okay, so now we can measure this the content here. And we can just say something like if space science is more than 1,000. It's less than 1,000, you should work. So, is it possible to just copy paste this? Not really, because of this. Come on. Here, do this. What? Oh, I've made things different up here. Oh well. Instead of doing little wires again, I'm just wasting time here, but whatever. I still won't fit exactly, but we can make it work. Oh dear. And oh dear. Why do we not have any manual? Really? Thank you, autosave. We don't have any walls anyway, so maybe we should just remove the walls so we don't have a pending request for it all this time. Okay. Now, fuel for trains in here should come from this train. No, this train? No. What? This is the train. Okay. Why has this been put to manual here? Nobody knows. Let's go. I still need to go and put fuel into this train though, but I guess that can wait, unless it can't. Not blocking anything, right? No. Wait, yes. Now it's not. Okay. Let's hope the other trains will get fueled before they run out as well. This has plenty of blue, plenty. Good, good. Back to rockets. So this is now disabled because of this. And all of this is being used now. Maybe rocket control units will be a problem very soon. Nobody knows. Everything else is backed up, so that's good. We should have plenty of yellow signs. At least that's prioritized over the rockets. Let's prioritize their inputs here, because then this one will fill up this chest first, this one will fill up this one, and this one will fill up this one. Instead of this one filling up both of those. Just for a little bit of, well, balancing of who makes what. Let's build more rocket control units. Not have any more stuff in the system. Beacons, I mean. We probably do, it's just far away or something. No, no beacons. Okay. Good thing we have a train. Not nearby, but we can go to the train at least. Where are the two required walls exactly? Didn't I remove all of those? Apparently not. Well, let's bring all of them. How does my UPS look if I just zoom in here? Pretty good. So sorry for the blur of all the stuff we are running by, but it goes faster this way. How are we doing on... Oh, we actually have a lot of available iron cannons. Does that mean we have actually killed everything? Basically. Some left, but not a lot. We might need some more radars out here if we want to prevent attacks entirely, but hopefully we are getting where we need to be before that time. Let's start requesting everything we ever put into the system for that. We should probably do that with rocket control units and low density structure and rocket fuel as well. Because we do have some of all of that in the system. Take a copy of this with no requests. But with a limit, I guess. Well, we can't have more than 10 in here anyway, so let's keep it down. That's allowed two in here. This of course means we are balancing the build, but we should be back on track with that soon. We are requesting right here. Let's go for two. So we're having 10 being delivered, or 12, to this at all points in time. Maybe we should go to 20. Or maybe not. It's only a matter of time. There is only 130 in the system, so it's not like it takes a long time. We shouldn't be low on anything, it's just that we are now having a lot more build storage for these. Okay, so let's have a look at our actual science stuff. 2500 per minute, the last minute. 10 minutes is going up, we need to get rid of this hump. Then we should also be at 2500, until something else can't keep up anymore. But that should be the space science, because we are prioritizing giving this low density structure to the yellow science. Purple science is low actually, so that is also a limiting factor. And I think that's just modules. No, it's not. So we just need more machines if we need to increase this, which requires us to do something about our builds here, but that's okay. Yeah, so we can increase that, But unfortunately, that's all we have time for in this episode. So thank you all for joining me, and I'll see you next time. Bye.